Can you hear it? Can you feel it? Yes, the energy is electric right now outside of the Scotiabank Saddledome as the Calgary Flames have downed the Colorado Avalanche to take a 1-0 series lead in the first round of the playoffs. Inside the dome, Andrew Mangiapane with the great effort to open the scoring, making it a 1-0 Calgary. And the Flames go on to take this one 4-0 and grab a 1-0 series lead. We're going to have more highlights for you and some postgame coming up. Now, as you can see behind me, there's a sea of red that's still spilling out of the Saddle Dome. But let's also check out 17th Ave and a live look from the National. Yes, there is a party happening all over this city. The Flames have famously been, famously celebrating and cheering on the Flames on 17th Ave. We got Flames fans everywhere, 17th Ave and right here at the Saddle Dome tonight. But of course, let's hear what Kendra Fowler found out earlier today on the anticipation for fans and businesses for the big kickoff.